Donda Boys, take one.
I really just came out here to get better. I was like, they already know, people already know who I am. I'm already a top five player in my class. It was just like, for me to just come out here and get better and play with people at my level. And also, like, we got certain kids that's not on my, like, not as talented or as known as me, so I like helping them get the media that they deserve.
I came out here because I decommitted, and I just wanted a new opportunity, a new fresh start. I felt like I needed to be pushed at a higher level in order to play at a higher level.
Yeah.
There was a lot of pressure, kind of not like for some of our teammates, cause like Kanye pulled up to the game, Nardo Wick, a lot of famous people pulled up. So like, it was just like a big moment for some people.
It was just really new. Like it was a cool experience coming from North Carolina all the way to LA and seeing everybody, all these new faces. Some old, I knew B. White, and Rob and Omarion. So it was just cool to interact with everybody.
It's definitely different because like I'm away from my parents. I was away from my parents at my other school, but like it was only 20 minutes away. It was closer, so like it's just hard being away from my parents, but like it's not that bad because like I'm playing basketball and I'm getting, like it's easier to focus out here without drama and everything on my mind. My parents come to most of the games and they fly me out to the games, but I call out my mom every day and stuff, and so yeah, I talk to them a lot. At first, she didn't like it like at all.
What?
She just didn't know about it, and it was like a new school, so like she didn't know if I would be able to go to college, have enough credits. And then when she came out here and visited, like she loved it for real, cause like it was just so much to like I could work out in two different gyms, like it's so much gym time. Then it's like so much like it's a stress reliever. So she knew if I was happy out here, she'd be.
You know, when I was their age, I always talk about how I was in their position, right? I was a highly touted recruit, went to East Carolina, which was in the Conference USA, ended up transferring, going to Cal State Fullerton, making it to the Big Dance, March Madness, going on and signing with the Atlanta Hawks, and then playing 11 years overseas. So I've been able to kind of put myself in their shoes with the opportunity to teach, not just teaching basketball, but teaching life. I see this team being a championship contender, a national championship contender. I've been speaking about it. We've only been together 10 weeks at this point. If you look at how we're playing the last couple games, man, I think we're starting to hit our stride. But most importantly, we want to peak in March. So. Right now, I see us going in the trajectory of competing for a national championship.
Everyone has something to say about the school. This isn't a legitimate program.
Crazy.
What do you guys have to say?
That's like, I like it though, because like, thinking about it, if I go to college or NBA, it's going to come with it. So it's a lot of trash talking. And I'm already used to it, even from being at North Cross in Atlanta where I used to go to school. And I'm just used to it because a lot of people say, oh, overrated, all this, and that talking. So I really got used to it. I kind of like it. Like, it got to the point where it's like entertaining to me. Because like, it motivates me to just do better.
Because at the end of the day, I know what's really going on, so.
Like, you can Google it and can't find really anything about it. And that's the cool
part
about
it. I kind of like
it, though. I like it like that. It's so low key.
It's like nobody knows but us.
It ain't even really sink in like that for real. To know I'm be the first, like one of the first groups at Donda. But just the opportunities that they gave us and the people I'm around every day, it's just that sunk in. Like, but like just knowing I'm be one of the first class ain't really hit yet.
For me, I'm a senior, so like I'll be the first graduating class. So I feel like, that's crazy to me. Cause I'm going to college next year and you're gonna see on my transcripts, graduating from Donda Academy, like that's, four kids in the whole country can say that. So that's different.